This is the last time that these girls will be in the Lexington Band of Gold to compete for the big Columbus.